Hi, I'm Revant. This is part 1 of a web services interview video series. In this session, we will discuss the top 5 web services interview questions and answers. So let's begin the tutorial. So here we go. The first basic interview question: what is a web service? A web service is a method of communication between two devices or applications. Communication is either homogeneous. Homogeneous means the technologies like .NET communicates with .NET web service, or Java communicates with Java web service, or heterogeneous. Heterogeneous means different applications will communicate with different services, like .NET communicate with Java web service, Java web service will communicate with .NET web service. Web service will return the response based upon the user request as either XML or JSON. A web service uses HTTP, Hypertext Transfer Protocol, and SOAP, Simple Object Access Protocol, to transfer data to and from the client application. The supported operations of web services is one way, has a request and response type. So second question, what is a WSDL? WSDL is an acronym for Web Services Description Language. So it describes the behavior of a service. It is a format to describe what a web service is going to offer. Generally, it defines what type of data type we are using in the methods and the parameters, input parameters and output parameters. And it defines the service bindings, defines the operation, and gives the overall look of the service. For more information, visit this link. And the next question: what is the extension of web service? Mostly we use the extension for web service as .asmx. And next question: what is the namespace for web service? We import the namespace system.web.services to create the web services. Here is the final question of this video series: what is web service protocol stack? The web service protocol stack is an evolving set of protocols used to define, discover, and implement web services. It is mainly consist of 4 layers: service transport layer, XML messaging layer, service description layer, and service discovery. For more information regarding these 4 layers, refer this link. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. For any queries and support, contact dotnetrevanth@gmail.com.